fighting for? We gotta set out for Eden. Grab your gear and let's get moving!
Of wormhole, there is a good chance that we are no longer in the Wilhurser system.
Look, over there!
Oh, now that's a gorgeous planet.
That must be...
civilized planet.
Finally, we've made it.
What treasures could it hold? Oh man, they must be out of this world.
Well, I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Look!
Is that some kind of tractor beam? It's like they're inviting us in or something.
As if they always knew that we'd be coming.
I don't know. I'm not buying it. Don't you think it's kinda unusual that such a civilized bunch would let us outsiders just waltz right on in like this?
Yeah, but what else can we do after coming all this way? We've gotta take our chances and land.
What's your take on it, Captain?
Just like Jaster said, ain't no use in running and hiding now. We might as well accept their hospitality.
Yes, sir. We'll follow their guide beam then.
Ah.
What's that?
Swarm like that!
Captain, what should we do?
Break out the big guns! Fire them at that huge fella there!
Aye, aye, sir. I'll start charging them up right away, then.
Big guns?
That's right. It's our number one weapon, attached to the bow. No enemy in the world can survive an attack from the big guns. enough time to charge up!
What do we do now?
Annoying little twerps.
This isn't good. The ship won't stand much more of this.
Look! Him down, eh? Oh, it's nice to have someone on our side for once, isn't it?
Hey, don't they look like the robot we met in the labyrinth?
I think you're right. They must live on this planet. They're trying to protect us.
Well, if that's true, that must mean Eden didn't send the beasts in the first place.
Captain, the big guns are charged up and ready to fire.
About time! Have a taste of this, you bilge scum! All right, let him have it, Steve! Fire!
Firing big guns!
They're pulling back. Sure gave us a run for our money, though.
Oh, thank goodness.
There! That'll teach you to mess with us! You stinking piles of crap!
Hey! It looks like they're escorting us down to their city.